Welcome back to Ozarks Live. Kurt, we've got the popcorn, ready to watch something exciting. What have you got for us?
Well, Peter Berg is a director known for his intense action films and historical biopics like The Patriot's Day, Lone Survivor, and Deepwater Horizon. He's also known for casting a buddy of his, Mark Wahlberg. Their most recent collaboration is one of Netflix's newest films, Spencer Confidential. Wahlberg plays a disgraced ex-police officer, Detective Spencer, who goes to prison for assaulting his commanding officer. Cut to 5 years later, and he's going free. Not without a goodbye right there. Planning to move to Arizona, and he's going to become a truck driver. Well, on his first day home, his former commanding officer is killed, making him suspect number one. Then a second officer dies. That man's believed to have been, believed to have killed the commanding officer and then committed suicide. But those pieces don't put together, right? And slowly you're learning that Spencer's not going to be moving to Arizona. He's going to figure out this investigation and with these machete-wielding criminals and dirty cops lining up to try to stop him.
Okay, what hooked you into this one? There are so many action films out there.
Yeah, well, you know, what's funny is I thought Parasite was going to be out this week, so I was all ready to go talking about Parasite. Yeah. And then that didn't work out. That's going to be in April. And so I was like, let's find something. Netflix always has something. And so I turned on this trailer, and I just started laughing my head off. It's got Post Malone.
I noticed that. You don't miss him.
Post Malone is an amazing musician right now, big popular guy, and it's his first major film right now. It's got Alan Arkin, who I love. Anything with Alan Arkin, I'll watch.
I agree.
Winston Duke, who was just up and coming, he was one of the allies in Black Panther. He was part of the. I apologize for people that are very close with the comic books. He was part of the tribe that looked like they're apes. They kind of challenged him in the beginning.
Okay.
He was also in Us, which I loved him in Us. He was the father. So and everything just was so great. The music is so great. The timing of all the songs is just perfect for me.
I never saw Us, and I always wanted to.
Oh.
There are a lot of these detective type of films out, though. So does this one stand out somehow?
Oh, it does. I mean, if you know Peter Berg films, you know he is overly violent. I mean, that trailer clip really didn't surprise you.
He is
big on the violence. So this is definitely on that extremity. But definitely, there's a lot of great comedy. The really great timing in that. But definitely not for the whole family.
Yeah.
Definitely.
What else is out there right now?
Well, out to buy right now. My nephew will be excited. Will Smith in the spy animated film Spies in Disguise.
Looks funny.
The reboot of the 2000 horror series The Grudge. Don't ask why. And an Oscar Best Picture nominee, Sam Mendes's 1917, based on Mendes's actual grandfather's autobiography. This is kind of set around 24 hours. Game of Thrones' Dean Charles Chapman, you just saw him right there, and George McKay are two young soldiers that are asked to go stop an attack. Well, they have to go several miles up enemy territory to do it. So many great cameos in this movie. Colin Firth, Mark Strong, Benedict Cumberbatch, and Game of Thrones as well. Another Game of Thrones veteran, Richard Madden, has a little cameo. So, you know, it's really funny. This, you know, we talk about what deserved the Oscar movie. We just talked about Parasite. This definitely deserved an Oscar, you know, as well as Parasite. You know, there's so many years, you know, you're like maybe three or four movies deserved the Best Picture nominee. I think this is one of the few years where every single film in the nominations deserved the film, deserved the award.
Yeah.
It makes complete sense when they decide to pick this movie over another. But, you know, 1917 is an amazing movie. It feels like it's all one shot. I really enjoy when you try to do that.
The cinematography is supposed to be something.
It's amazing. And there's a really cool documentary on that, too.
Oh, okay.
Very good. I haven't seen that. I did see Parasite. Looking forward to seeing you again. I got a real charge out of that. Have you seen it yet?
Not yet.
No.
It'll be on Hulu next month.